Hello, welcome back to Let's Play the Book of Living Magic. Let me just start my timer, and I'm gonna look around this room and then talk to this lobster thing. Okay. A bottle of coagulated ant syrup. Interesting. This bottle contains blue radio waves. A bottle of marvelous macromolecular mayonnaise. It smells lightly of alliteration. How to Gerbilize Things by Zerd Fruit Basket. Are you serious? All these books? The History of Hyrule, annotated by the Mutant Priest of Gloop, 2nd edition. Joram Duga's Partially Complete Guide to Perpetual Motion. Onerapolis University Guide to the River Yan, 9th edition. The Voyage of Darwin by Peter S. Beagle. The Feeding Habits of Giant Hamsters of Doom by C. Ristus. A Bottle of Kilrathi Milk. This bottle contains liquid Schwartz. Awesome. We just watched that movie a few days ago. The whole family. The Book of Leviticus, annotated by the Onerapolis University Department of Comedy. On the Proper Preparation of Brain Matter by Zombie Hugh Hancock. A Crew of Copies by Dr. Nicholas Rush, University of Novus. Those Damn Baboons, a children's novel by Lucinda Tronkleforth. So Righteous, a biography of Black Dynamite, illustrated by the Mutant Priest of Gloop. 50 Hobbit Recipes by Anthropophagus Swergmonger. Kitten, 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 Kitten by Terry Kitten. A Bottle of Eel Rubbing Solution. Eyeball Fertilizer. It says press T for tiny sound. It whizzes. It turgles. It vrooms. It blurps. It zimmies. It's a green triangle. It surplus. It pniffles. It fizzes. It bizzes. It splorps. And it abzabs. The second most mysterious fluid in the universe. Onion-based water extract. You're not sure what this is, but it's got something to do with nipples. From Nephite Lake to Nexus City. Autobiographical Sketches by Omner Robinson. Encyclopedia Lobstrousica, 1st edition. Onerapolis University Guide to Gelatinous Genitals, text-only edition. 20 Ways of Cooking a Destroyer by Patricia Tanis. The Alchemical Properties of Gluk by Dr. Blurg Schnurgel Glarg. Evolutionary History of the Awful Waffle Walker by Dr. Pretorius, Academy of Science Publications. Guide to the Forest of Eyeballs by Vlarn Snickelberger. I'm not reading that. You read that. The Araka Are Watching by Basil Dwarfnammer. The Pizza Element, Fact or Fiction, Wit Press. Subatomic Particles in Quantum Field Theory, A Claw-Based Approach by Dr. McShellfish. Hey, any relation? Curing Lacanian Brain Damage, Socal Brickman et al. A New Age of Tolerance, 1st edition by Davros. New Age of Tolerance, Exterminate, 2nd edition by Davros. Onerapolis University Guide to Pyroclastic Plunge, 3rd edition. Attack of the Vicious Pasta Bear, A Survivor's Tale by Mucilagus Strabo. Second, I want to look at this. Upsetting the balance of this delicate experiment will make everything in the vicinity smell of fish. Letters from faraway places. A most lobstrous carpet. Okay, now we'll talk to him. Why, hello there. Hello there, my name is Dr. McShellfish. Pleased to meet you. What? Oh. Everyone thinks That this is the lair of the evil Dr. McSelfish? Oh dear, no wonder no one came by to visit me. I was wondering, you know, I always heard the people of the Mountains of Oddness were so friendly. That's why I came here, as a matter of fact. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Such a misunderstanding, and I was so busy with my work that I forgot to drop by the village and introduce myself. Oh, what a dreadful situation. I'm so glad you decided to visit me. This misunderstanding might have caused some very real problems. I am a professional astacologist from Nicomedia. I used to teach at Onoropolis University and very much enjoyed it, but after so many years in the hustle and bustle of that remarkable city, I decided I needed a quieter place to work. Thus I came to the Mountains of Oddness and decided to live in this idyllic, beautiful forest. Dr. McSelfish, I've never met him, though I've heard many stories about the frightful things he's done. I hear he's teaching evil snobbery at Yale now. No, I didn't wall up the entrance, of course not. Have you considered the possibility of wall mushrooms? They sprout overnight and look remarkably like the real thing. A very peculiar species. Wall mushrooms? It's a stick. Oh, really? So the only thing we have to do now is just still find the book. Not a landlubber after all. Har. Alright, well, I got some news to tell everybody then. Well, it would appear our biggest problem was nothing but a misunderstanding. It is far too easy to base one's actions on fear these days. We should have known better. Hopefully we shall know better next time. Thank you for letting us know. History abounds with such tragic misidentifications. We must learn from our mistakes and not repeat them, or the innocent will suffer. Wall mushrooms? Yes, I believe I've read about those somewhere. Perhaps in Erkfruchtrop's Manitarian Book of Fungi. We'll have to see about transplanting them to a new location. So the evil doctor never came to these parts, and all of this consternation was for nothing? Nothing but a misunderstanding? How terrible an enemy fear is, that it may mislead the good and kind so easily. Still trying to get into this Temple of Gloop. You have once again proven the value of empirical evidence. No matter what we may have believed, the truth is simple. Evil Dr. McSelfish is not here. was looking for something. Mushrooms, all right. Sure what to do here. So if these are actually mushrooms that look like bricks or something. Yeah, I know. Something weird about the bricks, but I don't know what to do. So you need to get to the temple? Well, certainly. There's an underground river that goes there directly from my home. I can take you as soon as you're ready. Let's go. And so, good Dr. McShellfish, who is not a villain after all, took Ravenlox to the Temple of Gloop in his lobster mobile. Raven smiled as they rushed down the underground river, and she knew that the Book of Living Magic was very close now. Gloopiest gloop you've ever seen. It's entirely gloopalicious. Something about their perspective makes you slightly dizzy. Don't fall in. These columns were designed centuries ago by Gertson, the mutant priest. These columns contain gloop. The stairs lead down to the underground river. Not yet. Okay, we're gonna talk to this, guy, I suppose. Just about out of time, though. Next video might be our last if the Book of Living Magic is where we, have been told it is, but so far nothing is what you expect in this, little world here, so. Thanks for watching, and, take care. See you next time.